All new here at 4, a bystander coming forward today after he says he was shot in the arm during a police shooting in Lodo this weekend.
Problem Solvers investigative reporter Lori Jane Gliha spoke with that man's attorney this afternoon. She joins us live with new information. Lori Jane.
Yeah, guys, we spoke with attorney Siddhartha Rathod, who says his client, a man in his 20s, is one of the 5 bystanders who was injured when officers fired shots at a man with a weapon downtown. Rathod says his client suffered a gunshot wound to the arm. According to Rathod, the man says he was leaving a birthday party on Sunday morning when he heard gunshots and took cover. The next thing he knew, his arm went limp. Rathod says the bullet is still in his client's arm, which is now immobilized. He has only some sensation in his hand. The man told his attorney that he was taken to the hospital in an ambulance with 2 women who also suffered gunshot wounds. The attorney told us one of those women appeared to have a gunshot wound to the leg and the other had a graze wound. The Denver police would not confirm any of these details for us today, but the attorney says that Denver police did interview his client while he was at the hospital.
When he was shot, he didn't know who he was shot by. And to come and learn that he was shot by the police was alarming. The police are here to protect us, and officers do not have a right to just open fire into a crowd. And the officer's conduct here, while much is still unknown, appears highly questionable.
So again, the Denver police have not confirmed the injuries of the 5 bystanders, how they suffered them or who injured them. But the Denver police chief told us that he anticipated they would have more public information to release by Wednesday as they were still conducting interviews. Again, just to remind you of what happened, the 3 officers who fired their weapons on Sunday morning said a suspect who had been involved in a previous altercation pointed a gun at them as they were approaching him. And we hope to have an interview with the bystander who says he was shot in the arm tomorrow morning. I'm Lori Jane Gliha, Fox 31.